Hello, Ufrawin, quest C, weapon, heavy sword, perks, heavy armor, war horse, pumpkin fields, mutators, no tower packed. So we're going to want to start off with our big guy, Lizard Rider. And we'll want to start off with some berserkers. And then start building economy. Now we're going to want to build some archers. And start building fishing economy. We put the berserkers with the lizard to help save the lizard. And then you will want to go with magic armor. You'll want to go with archer damage to help out the lizard. Put all your berserkers on the horses. Put your lizard with four archers protecting your economy. Make sure your economy is safe. Want some walls for the speed rollers. Now we're gonna wanna build scarecrows for anti-air. And then the rest can go into economy. Due to pumpkin fields, we're getting one coin for building windmill. So it is fine to just leave them like that. Berserkers just to absorb the damage. So your main damage can deal damage. And split them up because they deal fire damage. Gonna really want to make sure that that economy is safe. And then we're going to want to go with Godly Curse. That sucks, but oh well. Thank you. More range damage.
Thank you.
And there you go, you've defeated Quest C.